Good morning, students. Today we are starting a new chapter called mensuration. Here goes with the perimeter and area of the triangle. The perimeter of a closed plane figure is the length of its boundary, that is, the sum of length of its side. The unit of measurement of perimeter is the unit of length. The area of a closed plane figure is the measurement of the region enclosed by its boundary. It is measured in square unit, that is square centimeters or square meter. Area of a triangle goes like this, half into base into height. We have just learned perimeter is the length of its boundary, therefore perimeter equal to A plus B plus C. Area is equal to root over S in bracket S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, where S is known as the semi-perimeter. We calculate semi-perimeter by adding all the sides divided by 2, A plus B plus C by 2. This formula is known as Heron's formula. Now we come to some solved example. Find the area of a triangle whose base is 6 cm and corresponding height is 4 cm. So we will place in the formula area equal to half into base into height. So half into 6 into 4, therefore the answer is 12 cm square. The next sum. Find the area of a triangle whose sides are 34 cm. 20 cm and 42 cm. Hence, find the length of the altitude corresponding to the shortest height. Since the base and the altitudes are not given separately, so we will apply Heron's formula. A 34, B 20, C 42. Semi-perimeter goes like this, 34 plus 20 plus 42 divided by 2, which is equal to 96 by 2, 48 cm. Now, putting in the formula, area of a triangle, root over 48, 48 minus 34, 48 minus 20, 48 minus 42. So, 48 into 14 into 28 into 6. So, I have broken 48 as 4 into 12. 14 is already there and 28 I have broken into 14 into 2 and 6. Now, this 12 I have again broken into 2 into 6. So 14 into 14 all go same. So 4 and these 2 they are making a group of 2. Yeah, group of 14 into 14, 6 into 6. Now 2 into 2 is coming as 4. So I can easily make them as the group. So from each group, in order to remove the square, it's coming 4 into 14 into 6. So the answer is 336 centimeters square. Now, according to the question, the shortest side of the triangle is 20 cm. So, let the altitude be h. Now, area equal to half into base into height. The area we have already find out, that is 336 equal to half into 20 into h. So, 336 equal to 10h and therefore h equal to 336 by 10. Therefore, h equal to 33.6 centimeter. Thank you, students.